years with the Red Ears last year and this year. Now the 1-2 pitch is swung out and hit into the alley in left center, and that's going to get down for a base hit and more.